when God do it, this time it's gonna be whole. I hear Zion say, wholeness in the house. Shake your neighbor, high five. Say, neighbor, that's the benefit of returning. The benefit of coming back and say thank you is wholeness. Wholeness in your marriage, wholeness in your money, wholeness in your body, wholeness in your church.
And when you get serious about kingdom building, you don't stay on the ground when you get knocked down. When you get knocked down, you get up and you tell the devil, it's not the best you got. See, when you ain't serious about kingdom building and the devil knock you down, you stay on the ground and want somebody to pick you up. Honey, but when you get serious about kingdom building and you get knocked down, you jump up and say, I'm not hurt, I'm not hurt. You're ready to fight again. God is looking for some people here who refuse. I wish I had a church here who can say, Apostle Wallace, I got knocked down, but I'm too good to stay on the ground.